I believe every child deserves to have hope. And in detention, there is no hope allowed for young children. There is absolutely no idea of how long they're going to be there. There is no idea of a new life, the life that they've journeyed across the planet to look for. There is no hope. I believe we're better than this.